Average number of collisions in a race, 19. Wow, okay, that feels ridiculously much better.
Hey Ryan, this is the festival playlist. It's a year-round guide to new events and exclusive
Welcome
rewards
back,
at Horizon Mexico. So make sure you check back each season to see what's on.
Welcome yeah, if you have back, a second, Ryan. Look at the stream. Like, this looks so much more fluid and not skipping.
That is so much better.
Yeah, like, right? I did
that
nothing different except
better.
This reset. Like, okay.
That's the problem. Oh, yeah, that's one of the issues with this game. Let's see if I can join you now. So I have to join you. Yeah, I see you on there. I'm also gonna invite you to the group. Or to the club.
My goodness, so much more. How was Showcase?
Showcase are like the little. They're like, honestly, they're pretty cool if you want to do them.
What's up?
So they're pretty cool if we wouldn't do it. Let's try one.
Does it give you a car or something?
Sometimes, I think.
I don't know. I've never done one. It's just a showcase.
Yeah.
Like,
do it. I want you to try one. I want you to experience it.
Create a convoy. Friends only. Can't sign you to Xbox Live. I'm signed in game. I don't have the tech mod. Does that mean I already did it? Or...
Yes. If it does, you can always do it again.
Okay. Oh no, I'm good. I just wanted to make sure because I'm like. Okay, new means I haven't done it, right?
Yes.
Okay, we'll do this. Oh, there's a skill song.
Ooh, yes. Do it. Get it. See how much bonus points you get?
Yeah, quite a bit.
That's when you want to do the other drifting and stuff. That would make your daily things look like puny points.
Let's go see what you mean now. Those. That's I noted that one time. I was like, how did you get a 10?
Mm-hmm. How much did you get?
I'm still good. I'm at 380.
Nice.
40,000 right now. This car is so easy to drive. Like trying to keep it going as long as possible.
You're A-okay. I'm over here drifting in the city. I love it. Nice, dude.
Yeah, I'm having a bet. Yeah, I'm going with you. Guys. You have
decisions to make. Well, babe, I miss you. I was wondering where you've been.
I'm just in La La Land, but I need to go to bed.
Oh, okay, boo. Love you.
Yeah, baby, baby too. Bye.
Finally, happy Thanksgiving. For
ages. Yeah. Adding it to your schedule. So
wait, you put raisins in your cornbread? I do, yes. I put chicken. This time I use, instead of, traditionally they use chicken breast, but I use the chicken drum, the leg. So it's, yeah, I love duck meat, and it tastes so much better. I will save you a piece. Turn around.
I'm not a big fan of grape or raisins in general.
Well, yeah, I put a lot of raisins in this one. I kind of made this for me. I was like, I want a lot of raisins, a lot of chicken.
But you know what? It's just food, so I'll try it and see how it tastes.
You can always, like, pick it out.
Nah, I'll try it. Try a bite.
And if not, I can always make more, which I am gonna make more tomorrow night. But it will be without chicken because I just used up all my chicken already.
Oh. So extra raisin.
Could be, but if it's for you, I can make one without it. It's no trouble at all.
Just a little baker's batch.
Yeah, you want one?
Yeah, that sounds good actually.
Okay, yeah. Make you some cornbread.
homing corn pit. Alright. I gotta go.
Alright, Bubba. I need to buy a Bugatti. That's the only car I have in my life. Well, I do have. I think I do.
In 400 yards.
My goodness, I got 157 cars.
Yes!
You know what? I don't think I have Bugattis. I do need to try out this new Lambo I got.
Turn around when it is safe to
handling 10, acceleration 10, launch 10, braking 10. Ooh, definitely gotta try this.
Everything awesome.
yeah, and it's a stock car. Haven't done anything.
Oh
shit. Yeah. I got this from Wilspit.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Ooh, it looks nice too. Oh wow, they are not. Oh shit. Drove off the cliff. Alright, let's try this out. Yeah, I do need to fix this quite a bit, but that's okay. Definitely one is breaking. Yeah, no, you're good.
I'm having so much fun in this game, just drifting around. Like,
yeah, if you want to do the drifting, once you boost up your accolades, you can do the PR, and then that will give you all the drift jumps. I'm not a big fan of the Lambo. Let's do this one, the Kruger one. It has a 10 speed. Stock car.
Thank you.
it is safe to do so.
Oh, I have to leave the convoy to do it. Okay, let's do that. No, I just could have passed that roll. It didn't count.
Is this car good?
Yeah, it's kind of my go-to.
Yeah, after this one, I'm gonna play a little bit of Battlefield and I'm gonna hop off.
Oh, Gucci. I was actually falling asleep earlier and then just sitting at the airport woke me up. Why are we racing T cars?
You can change your difficulty. That could help. And it gets you more points too.
This is one that we better not lose.
Honestly. We said that about the last race, and we lost.
I couldn't drive. I couldn't go straight.
Thank you.
Motherfuck. Wait, I'm a ghost. Like, it's letting me drive. Wait, we can't hurt him?
Oh, I have no idea. I just went.
It's letting me go through him. Okay, never mind.
Oh, fuck. I skipped the checkpoint. Still managed to be.
Gas break.
I'm surprised you haven't pulled away from them.
My dumbass is trying to do stylistic racing, so it's just like really cool looking. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Apparently I missed a checkpoint. Yep.
I was not gonna let him come through.
One of them crashed at the very end, I got third. My car's fucked up.
Yeah, alright, that was a quick one. Do you want to do one more?
I think I'm gonna
call it a day.
I need to eat.
Not a problem, Bubba.
I need to eat the ball too.
Get a flex skirt.
Alright.
Alright, Bubba. Catch you later.
Alright, I'll talk to you later, my dude. I'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah.